Are you suffering from hip pain so severe it's keeping you from doing things you love, like golfing, hiking, maybe even walking? Here to show us a less invasive way to total hip replacement surgery is Dr. Gil Ortega from the Sonoran Hip Center. We're inside an operating room and we're in front of a really cool piece of technology called the Hana table. We're going to get to that in just a minute, but first I want to ask you, who's a good candidate for hip replacement surgery?
Yes, thank you, absolutely. So our patients who are great candidates for hip replacement in general have been suffering with chronic hip pain. Usually it's going to be from degenerative arthritis, or what we call a normal wear and tear arthritis, or inflammatory arthritis, rheumatoid arthritis being a key example, or they may have had a traumatic injury that affected the hip in the past, or even patients who were born with congenital anomalies of the hip. These patients in general who suffer from these conditions and have hip pain may be key candidates for an anterior hip replacement.
So let's talk about the anterior hip replacement approach. How is that different opposed to the traditional way of doing hip replacement surgery?
Yes, as you can see in the animation, the key with the anterior hip approach is that we don't cut any muscles. We're using an actual natural muscle interval. And as compared to other approaches which go through the side or through the back or the posterior approach, in essence, the surgeon is required to cut muscles to gain access to the hip. So as you can imagine, if your muscles are cut, you're going to have to heal from that. As compared to the anterior hip replacement, we're not cutting any muscles, so in essence, we're allowing patients a quicker recovery because they're able to mobilize more quickly, primarily because they're not having any muscles cut during the procedure.
Right, so now we want to look at a second animation. This is post-operative, so as you were talking about, the recovery time is less, but I can imagine the range of motion for the patient is even better.
Yes, again, using the same muscle comparison, because we're not cutting any of the back muscles, the patients are able to regain their natural range of motion, in essence, because they're using their muscles that have not been injured during the surgery.
Okay, so we're standing in front of the Hana table. This is all the buzz in this industry right now, because this is newer operating technology. How is the Hana table helping you as an orthopedic surgeon do your job better, and then what's the benefit for the patient?
Absolutely. So as you see here, patients who have the anterior hip replacement lie on the Hana table. So the Hana table allows us to be more efficient during the procedure. It also allows a few other advantages, such as the patient's lying supine, they're on their back, they're not on their side or on their abdomen for the procedure, so they tolerate anesthesia much better that way. Also, we're able to use intraoperative x-ray with the Hana table. And so that allows us to make sure our implants are placed most accurately, patient's hip offset, as well as their leg lengths are accurate as compared to their other natural hip. And so in essence, the Hana table allows us a lot of those key elements to allow a better outcome for our patients.
And you are among an elite group in your fellowship as far as orthopedic surgeons go. What makes Sonoran Hip Center different than other folks out there offering this kind of procedure?
Yes, absolutely. So all of us in the Sonoran Hip Center are trained in the anterior hip approach and have been doing it for many years with successful outcomes, and have a vast other experience in regards to the hip and the pelvis in general. So I think that allows us to allow patients to come in, have a great evaluation, and then also, if they're candidates for hip replacement, undergo an anterior hip replacement.
And you will walk us through all of that, from consultation to procedure, right?
Yes, absolutely. That's the most important thing.
Awesome. Well, thank you so much for allowing us to come in
you.
And see what you do. It's been quite enlightening. We appreciate you. And it's no more. You don't have to suffer with hip pain anymore. Give the Sonoran Hip Center a call. Here's their contact information. Sonoran Hip Center has three locations. Give them a call at 480-874-2040 or look them up online at sonoranhipcenter.com or drgilortega.com.